Hi guys, welcome to my channel. As you know, this is my first video, and a lot of you probably don't know what this channel is going to be like. So first of all, this is in Roblox. This is my favorite game, and I'm going to be playing that. The game I'm playing in Roblox is called Islands. If you're not so familiar with that name, Islands is basically like the minigame Skyblock in Minecraft, and that's kind of cool because I don't actually have Minecraft Java Edition, so it's nice to be able to play this type of game. So today, it's not going to be a tutorial. This video is not going to be very specific or strict or anything like that. It's just going to be a little tour of my island. So first off, we have the shop. This is my shop right here. It's a little pine building. It has all of my little event things, and it's pretty big inside. So up first is this little donation center. Please donate if you ever come to this island, but if you never come to this island, I mean, now you know it exists. So this is where all of the stuff is. You have aisles here, another aisle, more aisles, and it's pretty big. So, and upstairs we have the selling area. These are only the items that I really need, not all selling. And sometimes there are some rare items here. Second of all, we have my farms. This is my biggest farm, and it gives me the most profit by far. This is my berry farm. So this is about, I'd say, around 1,000 berry bushes. And it really helps get me my coins. This is my onion farm. This is another good one. It's a big tower, and down here, there's a crate packer, which packs them up into nice little crates that I can sell for more than the value of the onions. Also, I have some other stuff. Down here, my spawn over here, this is the spawn. You can crawl down here into this little hole. It's not the biggest tunnel, but it'll do. And then you go into this door, and bam, you have my factory. This gets me a lot of stuff. So this is where iron is. This is where steel is. Stone bricks, regular bricks, even a little bread. This is how I get most of my stuff. And then the back end of my island, it's not the best, but it still has some crucial features. So right here is my little lake. I plan on doing some building and maybe another video. So there's a lot of, you know, lake. There is also my ice skating rink. No skates in this game, but you can still kind of skate if you would call it that. Here's my flower farm. Most people don't know how to breed flowers. I'll cover that in another video, but for now, this is, you know, this is where I get all of my special colors of flowers. Up here, this is my drop party. So there's ice on the floor. It's pretty high quality. So when I drop it, when I drop items, they slide on the ice. So it makes players very difficult to get the items. You can go over here and see those little buildings back there. That's actually my house. So if I come over here, this is my house right here. I used to have a little ugly house, but obviously I destroyed it. So here is my work in progress house. It's not the best, but it's in progress. It looks like a little bit of a modern house. That's what I'm going for. And it's lit up by these sea lanterns. If anyone ever tricks you into buying these for insane prices, don't. Really, all you need is a lighting table and some aquamarine, and you get these things. So don't buy them for too much. Okay, and over here, this is my melon tower, I guess. It's not really a tower though. If you go in here, it produces melons. By the way, a lot of people don't even know how to sell these things. These are seasonal crops, so you can only sell them in summer, and even some summers, Cletus, the farmer, he won't even come to your island every single time, so it's a little bit of a chance. Let me see if I can go find him. He's usually just wandering on the island, and he... See, right here. This is Cletus, and they sometimes spawn on your island to give you crops. So, you know, that's how I got them. And I guess that's about it. This is my island in Islands. A lot of content on Islands is coming soon. Many guides and other stuff. But with all that said, bye guys. This has been Gobber Games. Have a good day, and watch more videos.